know you wanna be somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody.
It's your girl Draco.
It's Leah. So we're on our way to the Kali concert right now. As always, we dress to death.
This ain't a bad freeze.
It's not even cold.
No, I said this ain't bad.
Hi Boston, how are we doing?
Well, it is a real pleasure to be here today. I just have to start by saying thank you to Miss Kali Uchis for giving me this opportunity. Loving being here so much, and this is also my first time performing in Boston, so that's also very exciting.
Digging it, then I find down here. I'ma take off, I land that pilot. Five stars, take me a bad bitch.
I'm on the road, out to the fence, down to the coast. I'm trying to drink, I'm trying to smoke, set it on fire. I took a toll, got that.
I don't love singing this song only because it's really painful, but I sing it because it makes me feel powerful about a time that I really, really was so weak and so unpowerful. It's a dark, it's a pretty sad one.
'Cause I'm a woman, a very fucking brave, strong woman, and I'd be damned if I let a man rule it. How I walk, how I talk, how I do it. Man, I've been broken for a moment, I've been through it, no. It's even harder to be brave, for love. Now it's a girl, now I'm grown, now I'm a woman.
I'm a very fucking strong woman.
Damas y caballeros, tengo el gusto de presentar a la única. A la que se roba tu corazón. Damos una gran bienvenida a la Kali Uchis.
It's basically just about when you let someone into your life, whether that be a friend, a lover, whoever. And after it all, you realize you should have just stayed a little bit.
Bye.
bit about, people always assume, I think, with songs that they're romantic, they always assume it's about like a significant other or an ex. And that's really not what majority of my songs are about.